it was 19.5 notes per second in each hand, which is faster than what the ear cannot hear that. You cannot actually discern the notes at that speed. And there's a certain physical, it's actually a mathematical limit to the speed of pianists. It's like, how fast can a propeller turn on an airplane? In order to achieve the true power that comes out of the piano, you have to reach that level that you actually go past the sound barrier.